So today we're hosting a pottery painting workshop because we know that a lot of Cebuanos like planting lately. So we want to elevate the terracotta pots into something really nice and very artsy at the same time. That's why we're hosting this pottery painting workshop wherein kids as well as adults can pot their own things and then plant their plants as well.